for rebel women, the rising was something that had to be reached in a very immediate physical way. Catherine Byrne kicked in a window into the GPO, jumped through it, and landed on top of another volunteer. That was a very dramatic kind of access.